next guest is actually sure to put a big smile on your face too. He's the standout star of last week's Crufts.
Yes, we mentioned him at the top of the programme. Olly the Jack Russell may have missed out on Best in Show title, but we all love an underdog here. And if there was a prize for effort, then Olly would have won it.
Oh, hands down. This is the moment Olly took on the agility course with gusto.
This, little Jack Russell here, Olly, with Karen from the Blue Cross. He closes out the group. This is the last of the small dogs. He's all over the place, and so he should be. Olly and Karen here. Olly was rehomed from Kimpton Blue Cross when he was around 10 weeks old. A wrong way through. Oh, well, doesn't really matter, does it? When he got to his home, they changed his name to Lockie, then changed it to Olly. So he's probably a bit confused. Some people think he should have stayed as lucky as he's an absolute handful. Olly is totally crazy. As you can see, he's having a ball. You'll never catch him now. There we go. Well done, Karen.
Bless him. And Ollie's here with his owner, Karen, who you saw in the clip there trying to keep him in check. But was he OK? He didn't get hurt or anything, did
he? No, he was perfectly fine. He had a massage and he went to saw the vet and he was giving
him a massage.
Obviously, he was kind of being whipped up by the crowd there into a bit of a frenzy. But what's he normally like at home? I mean, he's quite calm, isn't he?
He's very calm today. He is quite crazy anyway. A real good laugh. And I've had him... He's five now. I got him from the Blue Cross when he was 11 weeks old. And he's just so much fun. He is slightly crazy, which is great.
Well, we've set this course up, as you can see here.
So
we know that Olly's had a little go around here already, so it's time to redeem himself and have a good go around here. So, Karen, if you want to go first of all, and then, John, if you fancy it, then you can take him from a little loop as well. But we'll go over here because we've got a microphone and we've got basically three hurdles. There's weave pulls that you can go through as well. So whenever you're ready, Karen, you just go for it. And you watch him, he'll go off like an absolute rocket. So over the first hurdle, just opting for the one weave pull there, through the tunnel. Now will he hit the seesaw? Will he hit it? He did the first half, that's all that matters. And straight over the final hurdle with a flourish, that'll do nicely. Right then, John, over you go, my friend. Have a go.
I tell you what, you didn't get Jake Gyllenhaal doing this, did you?
Here we go. So John Bishop then, let's see what the relationship's like. It's over the hurdle, he's gone, he's done more weave pulls. He's over the hurdle. Will he go through? He doesn't bother, he's through. There and got the seesaw as well. Oh, he's done more of it with John than he did with Karen. What a finish!
I'm sure there's some little treats in there as
well.
We've
got a little best in one show rose
there
for him as
well.
There
you go. They can have a lovely little treat. Lovely. Well, listen, talking of spring, it may not feel like it with all of these icy winds today, but whether you are talking meteorological or astrological, spring has finally begun.
Look at Olly, glued to the kingfishers there.
Licking his lips
is he,
there.
Karen, is he allowed on the sofa back home?
Yeah, he's allowed to go pretty much where he wants to go. I don't have a choice.
Fair enough.
Gosh. You got him a little rosette there as well, haven't you, John?
Yeah, I'll stick that on him.
Well, best listen, in one show,
John, we've been talking all about your chat show tonight. Does that mean that the stand-up's on hold for now?
Not at all. Not at all. I'm going on tour this year. Tour called Winging It.
Yeah.
So I'm doing that. I start doing warm-up shows next month,
right,
and all the way through till December, and I'm bringing Olly.
Olly's
been warm up. He's going to do a tight five before the real show begins. Come on, Olly.
Well, there you go. Thank you to all of you, Olly included, for your company tonight. We've had a great time. We really have.
Yes, and thanks so much, John. You can see John.
You get many guests
with on Thursday night at 9 on W.